I trust you will see it done.
Zelda, having escaped Hyrule Castle with the help of her father as it fell into Calamity Ganon's hands, rose with Link to rescue the champions, still imprisoned in their divine beasts across Hyrule. Their first step was to attempt to rendezvous with the Hylian soldiers, who had been stationed in advance at Lanayru Road to protect Zelda during her training. Meanwhile, King Rome, having narrowly escaped death and now accompanied by his surviving soldiers, planned an escape in order to rebuild his army.
Princess!
Hey! Your Majesty.
My body betrays me. Well done. One cannot help but smile. I think not. One cannot help but smile.
Freeze!
One cannot help but smile.
I am sorry to have caused trouble for you, Urbosa.
The real trouble would have been losing you. Our little bird. She's on her way here. She's been searching for you.
Oh.
Our Zelda's wings have gotten so strong. She's perhaps even stronger than her mother.
I thank you.
You see? Your efforts have not been in vain, my little bird.
I've grown stronger.
Astounding might!